Mind yourself, you're on a treasure.
Thank you. So, you're starting to see through their lies. Church, crusaders, sentinels, corrupt hypocrites, butchers and madmen, the lot of them. Adir, the one true god, stands on the verge of finally returning and restoring order to this broken world. And what do? Defy him. Fucking heretics! Name's Damrose. And I'm wondering if Adir might have a purpose for you. It takes strength to survive in this world, and Mornstead's no different. Adir's got no time for the weak, and neither should you. Cut them down, and take what they've got for yourself.
and their damn bears. Mad bastards. Insult to Gerlinda's skills. Waste of her time. So, you're not another of these fools. Good. That key. Hand it over. No one gets the better of Gerlinda for long.
You make a slave of me.
You don't count. Doing an old grower a kindness. Aren't you awake? Doing an... Thank you.
Mind yourself, you're on it.
Come on.
Mind yourself, you're on a trip.
Thank you. Apologies for the dour mood you found me in when last we met, but I've perked up since then. Found myself a new purpose, at least something to keep me occupied while in Mornstead. I'm going to be a traveling merchant. Please, peruse my wares. Hopefully you'll see...
Some might...
But I'm just putting to use that. You could even... Well... Hello again, friend.
I'm Stoneman. A group of against them, we made a vow, whatever the cost to us. That heretical as are you, it would seem. Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
The Descryer's harboring fundamental misinterpretations of Or- Many of believing it was a lie. And yet, is that not a sign of his benevolence? Holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
to shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Until her embrace.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. Two fellow crusaders accompanied me to Mornstead. One, a paladin who sacrificed himself to facilitate your resurrection. The other, a harrower who revealed herself to be an apostate and thief. When she stole the apparatus with which I am able to converse with the Council of Overseers. An apparatus I would see returned to me by your hands. Harroward Dervla can be found in the tenebrous bowels of the mine. A fitting place for one who has turned her back on Aureus Light. Whatever poisonous lies Derva make, for they are nothing but the foul. If the abomin to demand more, for there is no death is a mercy. Whatever poison, for they are nothing but the
Mornstead is a best watch step. If in doubt, much as he might think of. If in doubt, much as he might think of.
Radiance, judgment.
My offer stands as long as necessary. After all, my offer stands after all.